Other people. So we're gathered here in the International Garden of Peace overlooking the Ojai Valley, and we want to remember that peace is a commodity that is fairly scarce at the moment on the planet, and yet inside our hearts there is an abundance of peace, and we can generate peace and love and give it to others whenever and wherever we find ourselves. So this is an opportunity when we do these sound meditations on a Friday evening at sunset to create a resonant field, to come into a deeper relationship with ourselves, with each other, and with the world around us and the world inside us. So it's all about creating resonant relationship with self, others, and the greater ecosystem. And we're going to be assisted today in creating that field of resonance by the Trinity of Sound, DeAnna, Karina, and Kelly. And they will explain what it means to be part of a sound meditation or a sound immersion or sound bath, it's called. I prefer a sound shower today. But the main thing is that as we're going through this experience together, we're very mindful because of this field that connects us all, that there are our sisters and brothers in other parts of the world who are having a very unpeaceful time, who are experiencing violence, who are experiencing aggression. And so whatever peace that we contact here, we send it out as a blessing, and we affect the whole field. So even though we're here on the east end of the Ojai Valley, we still are in touch with the whole world. So, DeAnna, Karina, Kelly, the Trinity of Sound, over to you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, beautiful people. All your beautiful faces. Thank you for choosing to be here today. Is this anyone's first time to the Mount? Oh, wow. Yay. Welcome, welcome. Is this anyone's first sound experience? A couple. Okay, so some minor guidelines. Always listen to your inner self, but during the sound immersion, you'll hear certain noises, and some of them will be light and might bring about like great memories or good feelings or something whimsical. And those are always wonderful. Love having those. And then sometimes some memories come up that are not so whimsical and comfortable, more uncomfortable. So when that does happen, I do invite you to place your hands on your heart and just reaffirm to yourself that you are safe, that you are loved, and you are love. And you can open your eyes and you can sit up and you can collect your breath again, and then you can lay back down. So just take it at your pace. Also, know that whatever is coming up is seeking to be transformed into something else, a different energy. So look at it objectively and with love. DeAnna is going to lead us in a meditation, and Kelly is going to be doing some breath work, and then we'll get right to it. Thank you for being here.
All right. Thanks, Karina. Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon, DeAnna.
Oh, no. That was so quiet today. We're going to try that again. Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Okay, some people are still staring at me. Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Thank you. I would do it one more time, but everybody else participate. Okay. Welcome to Meditation Mount. I am DeAnna, one third of Trinity of Sound, and I'm just so happy to be with you all this evening. Okay. So, one of the things that we love to do before we start off any of the sound experiences is that we like to connect with the people who are in the space with us. We like to connect eye to eye, heart to heart, soul to soul, and just really taking a moment to acknowledge everyone who's out here with us. Because one of the truth of the matter is that we will never gather together like this again. You know, this is the only time that this group of people will be here. And that's such a gift. That's such a gift. And so if you would allow us the honor and gift of just being able to look around and connect with each and every person, we would greatly appreciate that. Okay? So we're just going to start to look around. Thank you for the smiles. Wonderful. And now we invite you to take a moment to just kind of survey who's in the space with you. Look around and just kind of make eye contact with the people who are holding this beautiful container in space and who we'll be journeying with over this next hour or so. You can throw each other a smile or a peace sign or a heart, thumbs up, a wink, whatever feels good. But just taking the next couple seconds just to connect. Noticing what you notice. Wonderful. Wonderful. Thank you. So at this time, I invite you to close the outer eyes and just begin to bring your attention and awareness to your breath. Paying attention to the rise and the fall of your chest, noticing how you don't have to tell your body to breathe. It just is equipped to do everything that we need it to do. Feeling the expansion of your lungs as you inhale and feeling them empty out as you contract and exhale. Continuing to pay attention to the breath as you bring your awareness to the feeling of the sun on your skin. Noticing the way that the wind is dancing or tickling your skin. And just start to really listen to the sounds that are naturally already happening around you. Then bringing your awareness to your inner drum, that heartbeat. And as you're sitting in this space of presence and awareness, feeling as the wind begins to pick up, I invite you to reflect on the following. What does peace look like? What does peace look like? If peace could come into form, what would peace look like? What would it feel like? What would it sound like? possibly smell and even taste like. And then as you have that visual or that image or symbol that represents peace for you, I invite you to see yourself held in that peace. And then like a wave, I invite you to imagine that peace starting to extend to every person who's in this container, this space with us. And like another wave, imagine that peace extending out to the Ojai Valley and to Ojai itself in Southern California, and just with each wave, it just grows and extends and grows and extends until it encompasses the entire planet. Just remembering at any time, in any situation, that you are a broadcasting tower of peace, allowing it to just ripple out. Staying in this space, as Kelly will guide us in breath work and vocal toning.
So keeping your eyes closed, maybe placing a hand over your heart center, if that feels okay for you, and possibly the other making contact with the earth. We're just going to be breathing slowly and deeply through our nose, connecting with our bodies. And then after that, we're going to move into a group vocal toning where we'll be humming. So let's just start with a long, deep, slow inhale into your belly, pulling the energy of the earth into your belly, inhaling slowly and holding it for a moment, and then exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling again from the earth into your belly. Exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling again from the earth into your belly. Exhaling back down into the earth. Now this time, inhaling into the belly and opening up the chest while we do it. Create some space in your heart center with this inhale. Exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling again from the earth into your belly. Opening up the heart center. Holding it for a moment and exhaling back down into the earth. Now this time we're inhaling into the belly, we're opening up the heart center, we're creating that space. And when you exhale, visualize the exhalation going out the crown of your head. And now when you inhale, you're going to be pulling from above your head, down through your crown chakra, through your throat center, through your heart center, and into your belly. And we're exhaling back down into the earth. inhaling from the earth into your belly, into your heart center, visualizing that energy going up your central channel, holding it for a brief moment, and then exhaling out the crown of your head. Then inhaling from far above your head into your crown chakra, through your third eye, your throat, your heart, your solar plexus, and into your belly. And then exhaling back down into the earth. Now a long, slow inhale, filling up your belly completely, and then with the exhale, create a hum for the entire exhale. Hum. And then you inhale again, long, slow, and deep, and continue with the exhale as a hum. Hum. If your hand is still on your heart, you can feel how much vibration the body creates just from a hum. Hum. In the middle of the next hum, when the energy builds up behind your lips, open up into a ma. Hum. Ma. Together. Down, keeping your eyes closed, or you can stay seated if that feels better for you. You can always reconnect to yourself if things get a little overwhelming or you feel emotions by placing your hand on your heart or the earth.
Thank you.
Let's just take a few moments to be where we are in our hearts. Let us take a deep, conscious breath, inhaling and exhaling. One more time, inhaling and exhaling. May we know peace, may we know love, and may we know joy. And taking one more moment to send out love to the rest of humanity. Thank you for being here. Arise slowly, open your eyes gently, come back to this space. And let us just thank one another for journeying together through sound, creating this field together.